In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the color of tabs in a Google spreadsheet. Now, this is something very simple that not a lot of people do, and changing the color of your tabs can make it really easy for people to navigate through your spreadsheet to find what they're looking for, and it also just makes it look more professional. Now, personally, I like to use the colors red, yellow, and green, especially when I'm building dashboards, to represent a specific type of tab. And so, for example, if I wanted to change this sales report tab to the color red, I would simply click on the small triangle near the tab name, or you can simply right-click, then hover your cursor over Change Color, and then select the color that you want the tab to be. And in this case, I'm going to select red. Now you can see that a horizontal line of red has appeared below the tab name. Now again, I like to use red, yellow, and green. I use red to represent raw data, yellow to represent tabs that contain calculations that I don't necessarily need other people to see. And so I'm going to change this daily sales tab to yellow. And then I like to use green for front-end tabs that I do intend to display to other people. And often, I'll hide the other tabs that are not green. But in this case, I simply wanted to show you how to change the color of tabs in Google Sheets. And of course, you can pick any color or color scheme that you want, but choosing any color, in my opinion, makes your spreadsheet look much, much better. So I hope you liked this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And if you want to read the article version of this video, I've linked the article below.